vault, you need to get past the security system. Intel says that Garnet's son Ralph has the key card for it. But he also happens to be the birthday boy, so that could be a problem. There's... 19... 20... 21... All that money, and Garnet is too cheap to pay for a faster window washing rig. Okay, that's it. 22nd floor, and... go. Let's keep this one under the radar. To bypass the security system and get into the vault, patch the devices you have directly into the two control boxes. They should be around there somewhere. Then I will hack in remotely and do the rest.
They haven't seen us.
I'm thinking that both the number and the color are important. Look on the walls for the router boxes.
Remember, no civilians.
They're all over the place.
Security box up ahead. Keep your eyes peeled.
Guard over here. Guard over here.
This next
track
is a request
for... Right? Chicken Connor
number?
Great.
All over the place.
Walls and router boxes. They go together like trouble and badges.
They haven't seen us.
There's a router box right near you.
Hey! They're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians.
Routers, remember?
Keep your distance.
Look on the walls for the router boxes.
Keep your distance.
I'll have to sit down in a bit. In the meantime, see about finding those three laptops with the code snippets.
Guard over here. Keep your distance. Keep your distance. Keep your distance.
First router has been hacked. That's it. Router box is taken. Head for the vault and open that baby up with a keycard and code. Enter the wrong code and the alarm goes off.
Fill your fucking boots, lads.
Don't smash the glass with the alarm.
Let's carry this stuff the fuck out of here.
Invisible. God. Over here. I've got a guard. God over here. God. God over here. Keep your distance. Stay invisible. Over the place. Keep your distance.
Yeah, my bad. Just nodded off. Had a late night.
Yeah, I understand.
God over here. God.
Oh, my God.
is over, guys. Time to go. Great job keeping it quiet, everyone. Almost worth shouting from the roof.